He definitely had a commanding victory, so.
Yeah. See how this goes.
Both of these players having nice acronyms for them. We got BBB and MDZ. Makes it a little easier for us to say.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and right off the bat. Right off the bat. No more than 2 seconds into the game. Matt.Zev looking very frustrated. Shaking it off just fine.
Matt.Zev is clapping.
Good sportsmanship.
Yeah. There's not much you could do.
Relentless with these shines though.
Trying to put on a lot of speed and pressure. Keep BBB from risking getting another grab again.
Alright, really burning through the Ice Climber's shield, which is one of the staples of their play.
Thinking maybe trying to scare BBB off from trying to get more grabs.
Going for down smash this time. Nana and then Popo. Oh, 1-2 punch.
Gets a good juicy combo. He reads a double jump in the down air. And that takes out Nana, and now Popo's about to follow as well. Instant mashup.
There we go.
Jab to bear.
Matt.Zev not even taking a hit.
Now it's suddenly an even game.
Oh, and the double shine, taking Popo off the top. Nana taking time to taunt right there.
Oh, okay.
And a very aggressive play by Matt.Zev. Gives him the first game. Game 2, we got BBB thinking hard about his counter pick for stage. Yeah. We're going Yoshi's again.
Oh,
and there's the wobble.
That is a guaranteed kill.
BBB being very good about punishing hard whenever someone makes a slight mess up.
And does it keeping on the move? Trying to avoid. There we go.
Pausing the game and SDing instead of sitting through another wobble.
I like the way BBB waved that towards the right so that he'd be on Anna's side.
Right. Oh, and a beautiful combo by Matt.Zev.
You see that as long as Falco keeps both ICs apart, then it's hard for ICs to get the right setups to get wobbles.
And Matt.Zev is doing a really good job of separating them. Giving, really not stopping at any point. Whenever Popo's not in reach, he's punishing Nana.
Oh wow, very good combo.
Yeah. Oh no, great forward smash.
Now we have a totally even game. Trying to bait out the move by wave dashing back. The bear is a very good tool there because it keeps hits both Nana and Popo on opposite sides. That might be it.
Oh, and that's the game for Matt.Zeb.
Despite all these early walks.